here in Le Mans in France with Martin and Petro de Lange. Obviously for this weekend we're in Le Mans at camp. Just speak to us a little bit about this whole idea, you know, for Le Mans and for the camp.
Mm-hmm. Well, we are focusing on the equipping and training of the leaders.
Yeah.
So we already do up to 5,000 kilometers every month, just traveling to the different communities to encourage them and to train them. And then we said, never have all these people come together in a meeting. And a few months ago, the Lord...
Like a camp. No?
Yeah, like a camp or like a retreat.
Yeah. Mm.
And everyone wanted to come together. And we just come out of COVID-19.
Yeah.
So everyone isolated. So the whole community is very relational and interacted with one another. And the Lord opened doors for us through different ways to arrange a family camp. And we have 150 Turkish-speaking believers here today.
Yeah.
That's part of this whole program for the weekend, and we are focusing on family values.
Yes.
Family unity. Mm. We have a speaker that's here from Cyprus, a Turkish worker, a missionary. And you guys, I may add, the team from Rosebank and even Naomi, who's holding the camera, from France herself, and Alexander from the Germany, came through a team of six to take care of 40 children.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of children when we come work together with the families.
Yes.
And they have done an excellent job to keep them occupied and to teach them and to just share
busy
with them.
Busy children, very busy children.
So this is what we are doing here, and this is why you are here, Ellen.
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you so much. Maybe you can tell us how we can be praying for you and for this community.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good point. Number one, let us pray for the spiritual growth of the leaders in the different communities.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They need a lot of prayer. I'm talking about simple people. I'm talking about construction workers, people working in the forestry, but simple people with no theological training.
Mm-hmm.
And they're responsible for small communities of 12, 20, or biggest communities, 100 people.
Mm-hmm.
So pray for their spiritual growth and for their growth in leadership.
Yeah.
And number two, I want to put out a prayer request for a new church plant in the city of Lyon. It's the second largest city in France.
Mm-hmm.
We already have some contacts there, and I really trust in the Lord that we will have more contacts to see a small community. There's 150,000 Turks living in Lyon center.
Mm. Wow.
And no one reaching out to them. No one. No one touching them. So pray for this church plant initiative or this dream to have a church planted in Lyon. And then can I leave my dear wife for a last? I want to just say three.
Yeah. Maybe you could just pray for the families, that the families will stay together and grow together. That nothing will come in between the families, nothing will come in between the marriages, husband and wives and the children and the families. Yeah, we can pray for that.
Okay.
But I also just want to say, Ellen, we are so blessed by the attitudes of Rosebank.
Yeah.
And everyone that will look at this video, I just want to say thank you.
Yes.
Thank you from our hearts. For giving, for praying, for being there with us in this ministry. We can honestly not do this without your partnership. I just mentioned that we need workers, children's workers.
Yes. Yeah, and it just came, wow.
Jenny just got all of this and she started to get a team together, and the leadership in the church got behind this. Mm-hmm. And things were prepared, and in a short time this team came together. The finances for this came together. Thank you for giving to make it possible. We just appreciate it so much. And then the fruit you have seen here the weekend
is your fruit too.
It's a part of a small part of what's happening in France among the Turkish-speaking communities. And this is your fruit as well, and you sharing this as well as you give towards this mission work that you are involved in. Thank you so much. God bless you guys.
Thank you so much.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
T'es chiculaire.